हरिः ॐ तत्सत्। अनंत संसार समुद्रतारा नौकायिताभ्यां गुरुभक्तिदाभ्यां।
श्री आदिचुन सिंह मा संस्थान मट एज यू हैव मेंशनड ओवर यू नाउ इज क्वाइट रेप्यूटेड एंड डिग्निफाइड इंस्टीट्यूशन। It has a history of 1,500 years.
Wow.
Yeah. It is the seat of Lord Parasiv, where he performed penance at the very seat of Adichinchinma Sanstan. Also, it is said Guru Parampara was started from Adi Guru Goraknath. Guru Goraknath ji performed the tapasya on the very seat where Lord Shiv performed the tapasya.
Mm-hmm.
After being enlightened, he moved out of Chinchanagiri. Chinchanagiri, Chinchanahalli, Bhotasen names. The village which is there at the foothill of Chinchanagiri is Chinchanahalli. Because of some mythological reason, that area has got the name Chinchanagiri.
Mm-hmm.
Because Adiguru Goraknathji performed the tapasya and moved out of Chinchanagiri, traversing ultimately he ended with Gorakhpur now.
Mm.
Since then it is called as Adi Chinchanagiri.
Mm.
Okay. From then on, Guru Parampara is started. Now I have been adoring Jagadguru, 72nd Jagadguru after in small way Matt was doing. After Pujya Guru Swami, Balangana Swamiji came into Dharmapeet as the 71st Jagadguru. Understanding the needs of the society, if sannyasis would be there in mystical society, my Pujya Guruji's concept was to do something to society. From these basic preliminary, primary, secondary education institutions, we have higher education institutions also at UG, PG and Masters and research level. We have more than 75 such institutions, wherein about 40,000 students at higher education level. At school level, 95,000 students. Yeah, we are into engineering activities, healthcare, medical education, management education, polytechnic skill formation. Dr. Abdul Kalam always would say, India should be developed and India is going to be developed by 2020.
Mm.
Right?
Yes.
So, Pujya Guruji and Dr. Kalam were keenly associated.
Right.
It is because of that Dr. Kalam was aspiring to establish more and more science institutions in rural India. If our rural students can able to get science education, they are going to be placed well.
Mm.
These science education educated students, those who are going to be placed in the society, if they are...